Crunching saves me from myself.
Anyone can do it. Even anyone.
Does that mean a homeless man can do it?